I have not delivered many speeches in my life. Once there was an environmental fair in my hometown. A declamation contest was organized by a local NGO. Our school principal selected two students from our school to participate. A student from 10th was selected and I was selected from 9th class. We just got 2 days' notice to prepare. I was very nervous, but our teacher helped us prepare. She helped us prepare on global warming, a burning issue of today. I talked on the topic of global warming. I spoke that the whole globe is involved in it. I said that we humans are the causes and we humans can lessen it. I also told us how the pollution which is caused by cutting trees, having more industries and cars and other human luxuries is leading to global warming. Then I spoke about the effects of global warming. First effect is the rise in the sea level. This is because of the melting of mountain peaks. Second effect is the changing climate. We all know that summers are getting hotter and winters are getting colder. Finally, we are having epidemics of diseases like malaria and dengue. This is because mosquitoes and flies prosper in the heat. I also told how to lessen this phenomenon by simple measures like not cutting down trees, planting more trees, using recycled materials, saying no to plastic bags. I used to be very stage shy, but during that fair I spoke very nicely. My speech was appreciated by one and all. Then I realized that I too had oratorical skills. We won the first prize. That really boosted my confidence. I was on cloud 9. I can never forget the day.